Over recent years, the Abbasset has become quite a celebrity, with star performances in the tidal race footage of Justine's This Is The Sea trilogy of inspirational films. Ironically, the same characteristics that shine through in these films make the Abbasset ideally suited to less experienced paddlers and for use in less demanding conditions. The 16-foot hull is one of the fastest in its class, but as the saying goes, speed is nothing without control. The Abbasset has an extremely responsive hull, but is, at the same time, very user-friendly. It responds predictably to edging and has a stability profile that allows even the newest paddlers to exploit this. The Abbasset was not conceived as a long-range expedition kayak. However, it is certainly not limited to mere day boat duties and is more than capable of multi-day adventures. The hull speed is again a benefit. It allows the Abbasset paddler to keep pace in any group. Good seat ergonomics provide all-day comfort, and the predictable handling easily absorbs variations in load. The Abbasset is truly a kayak to enjoy at any level of ability, and one which your skills will never outgrow. The Abbasset is probably one of the best handling 16-foot sea kayaks currently on the market. Now, bring on the weekend.